kept her voice low, but still it echoed.